I'm a boss. Hi, Paul. It has been a true honor to witness your leadership and be a recipient of your mentorship. Happy Principals Recognition Month.
Mr. DiDio, it seemed like only yesterday when I met you. And when I met you, you were a little nervous. You were like a little boy because you was like, oh, Miss Johnson. Who's this Miss Johnson? And that was actually 12 years ago. You're going into your 13th year. Kudos, congratulations for your leadership, for your organizational skills, for your decorative skills of this building because you turned it around, and for always keeping things going here in this building. Many, many more. Congratulations again, boss.
Principal DiDio, on behalf of your PTA, we would like to wish you a happy National Principals Month. We want to thank you for all that you do for our children, for educating them, for preparing them for the world that lies ahead, for keeping them safe on a daily basis. I personally know that I can go to work and not have to worry about their safety or that they are not getting the right education. Thank you for being the leader that you are in helping your teachers do the very best that they do. We are truly lucky to have you as the leader of PS 159. Thank you so much. Thank you for being an amazing principal. Thank you for being an amazing colleague. And thank you for always supporting the PTA of PS 159.
Hi, Mr. DiDio. I just want to say happy Principals Month. Thank you all for all you do for my children, for the school community at large. I know my kids are in good hands every single day with you, and that means so much to me. I'm very grateful for the school that you run and how beautifully my kids are doing, and also for the relationship that you and I have formed personally. I thank you for your friendship. Bye.
Mr. DiDio, you are sincere and devoted to your community, and you honestly have one of the hardest jobs, yet I see you embrace it and really lead us with such intentionality that we feel it in all different levels. And I just want to say thank you. Thank you so much for really creating a space for our children that is fun and safe and enriching. And most of all, thank you for being you.
Paul, thank you so much for being so supportive of us as a staff. You are an amazing leader, and we appreciate you so much. You are truly one of a kind.
Mr. DiDio, we want you to know,
from the bottom of our hearts to the tips of our toes,
you are the best.
And that everybody knows.
We love you.
Imaginative.
Here goes. Starlight, star bright, first star we see tonight. We wish we may, we wish we might, have this wish we make tonight. We wish you many more years of continued success, and
we appreciate all that you do for us.
Thank you, Mr. DiDio, for making such a better playground. It's a lot safer for people to enjoy. Thank you, Mr. DiDio, for keeping the school clean and caring for us all to be safe. You're the best. Love, Anna.
Happy Principal Appreciation Month. You're the best principal ever in the park. And the school is amazing, and you are too.
Thank you, Mr. DiDio. Thank you, Mr. DiDio.
Thank you for
always having a great sense of humor,
for being supportive,
letting us speak our minds,
giving us the freedom to meet our students' needs,
and for being a family man.
Thank you.
Three.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. DiDio, for hiring our amazing teachers.
Thank you, Mr. DiDio. We appreciate you.
Thank you for your support and guidance throughout all our years.
We are proud to call PS 159 our family under your leadership.
Happy Principal Appreciation Month. From Class 5-322. Happy Principal Appreciation Month. Thank you for all you do.
Yay! MH slides, here we go.
Did you see that TikTok?
Happy Principal